Rally in Hartford today, drawing attention to Connecticut's beaches and businesses.
No drills, no spills, no drills, no spills.
Those who came together today are opposing a federal proposal by the Department of Interior that would open up 90% of the country's coastline, including Connecticut's, to oil and gas drilling.